This is my review for Eyes Wide Shut. I didn't like it.